Okay. What I did today was I tinted the window. I thought I had enough tint, but I guess not. This is 30% tint with a 1/4 inch borderline. 30% I think is as much as I could get away with. Due to California laws, we can have black limo tint in the back windows, but just not in the front. They're supposed to stay clear. Safety issues for the police officers. But here's the motor. Motor's running. If anybody can tell me how to wire up my electric fan, because my original thermostat probe had two wires. This yellow one came from the ignition. This brown one goes to my relay. This red one goes to my power. This green one would go to my AC, but I don't have AC. So if anybody knows how to wire this thing up so it could turn on, let me know. Okay, that thermostat probe is for a 180. Okay, I'll give you guys a sound. A sound clip is with a Flowmaster dual exit exhaust for my Camaro. Give us some gas. Okay. So now I'm gonna give you guys a view of the front bags. We're gonna show you how the car works. Go ahead. That's it. That was at 200 PSI. It gets a little slower once it starts reaching at 150. That's without a compressed tank. All half inch fittings, half inch airline, 1 5-gallon tank. Everything's half inch. Half inch valve for the lifts, 3/8 for the drop. All right. Let me know, anybody, if you know how to help me out with this cooling issue.